So I have Miss Birdie here. She is one of our daycare dogs. I will also be doing her brother as well. She is a golden doodle. And we are just going to be doing taking a little bit off just to neaten her up. Get her back in shape. I mean, she's not in bad shape at all, but Mom takes really good care of her and makes sure that they come in on the regular so that we don't get any mats. Because they do play in daycare, like I said, and they play really, really hard. So we have to keep them on a schedule, because otherwise we'll get matted. And they normally get shaved down in the summertime. I think they really, really love it. But since it's wintertime, we don't want to cut them down short because it's a little chilly outside. For us Alabamians, it's cold. I mean, it's not nearly as cold as when I lived in Philadelphia or Ohio. I sure don't miss that snow. I'll tell you what. It's pretty when it comes down, but that's about it. But we're going to be doing a guard comb on her. Just neat some of this stuff up. Is it tan that I'm using on the private area? I would not recommend doing anything shorter than the tan on the private area, because it can get really irritated, and the dog might not be used to being that short. And then they start licking and it turns into a hot spot. So we do a 10. Sometimes if I know the dog is does have irritation, I'll do a 7.
It's really warm back here.
I'm not like warm. I'm just going to do it warm so it's warm for me. I'm going to push it back. Hopefully the phone don't fall.
No.
I'm not putting a lot of force, I'm just doing a little force to kind of just push her down just a little so she'll sit. It takes up about that much hair. Sit your little skinny tushy down. Come here.
Thank you. You know what? I'm just gonna go.
Ever. And we've been doing her for a hot minute.
I know.
coming to walk on, but I guess I should probably wait up to
you. I mean, if you want, you can say Mash.
Yeah. When I'm done with her, I'll take her out for you.
Okay.
So this way you don't have to worry about it. But Max is in his thing, and you can put him back in his kennel. I'll just grab him when I'm done with her.
Okay. Thank you.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry, you guys couldn't hear my howling. The dogs don't monitor. But they can't tell me to shut up. I don't know, get rid of the snake though.
It's such a good song. I really wish we made songs like this. They don't really make good songs anymore. They don't make intros with the guitar and the piano and sax and bass. We don't do any of that now. Next, I really miss that because I really think that makes music awesome. muscles, man. Like her butt right here, you can tell she works out. It's all the muscles right here in her butt. And it makes her butt look like she's got a badonka down. A little bit. I like it.
We can't.
You can't.
We got to keep going.
blue ones are the Raphael. They got all these from, I don't know where I got these from. I might have gotten these from Wish. I have to look, either Wish or Amazon.
Yeah.
first love. You're my first love. You're my first love. I see the shadows fall beneath the mountaintop. I'm not afraid when the rain won't stop. Cause you're like the wind, you're like the wind, you're like the wind. I got what I need when I'm in the night. I'm never really to see a sweet light.
This is the cut, y'all. Oh, wait, nope, I gotta fix something. This was a 3/4.
And then I just scissored her head, as you guys saw. So
she's all done. We're gonna put her back in her run, and she's gonna go back and play in daycare. I'm gonna pull out her brother, Max, and we'll catch you in that video. Don't forget to subscribe. Leave a comment below if you have any questions, or if you've liked what you've seen, or if there's something different you want to see. Share a video, show the love, give me some likes. I love y'all. Thank you so much for the support in the past year that I've really started this recording journey. So thank you. Love you guys. See you in the next video.